I don't really know how to start off this video. It's not really gaming, it's a Q&A, but hey, what's up guys? We're gonna do a Q&A today. I asked you guys to drop a few questions about me in my community tab, and oh boy, you guys gave me a lot of really cool questions. I wanted to originally ask these questions over on Instagram, but sadly, I don't have enough followers. But you should definitely go check me out. The link is in the description down below. Now, guys, let's not waste any more time. I know you're here for those burning questions. So let's get right into the first one. What is your real name? My real name, guys, are you ready? It is Hassan, H-A-S-S-A-N for the people who don't know how to spell it. And that's it, guys. Hassan, obviously, I am of the color brown. I am of Pakistani heritage, and that's all you need to know about me, I guess. All right, the next question. What was your childhood like, and what are your plans for the future? That's a good one. So you guys want to know about my childhood? Well, let me tell you, it's pretty sad. I'm just joking, guys. So I was born in Germany, but I did move around a lot when I was younger. So I moved to the UK. I lived there for 4 years. I also moved to America, and I lived there for like a year or two, and then I came back to Germany, and now we're here. I know that was a really, really bad explanation of my childhood, but all I can say is I moved around a lot and I've seen a lot of things. But other than that, my childhood has been a 6 out of 10. Maybe I'll make a draw my life to show you guys a bit more about my childhood, because it's pretty crazy. Plans for the future. I definitely want to get this channel to 1 million subscribers before the year ends, and if I can do that, that will be absolutely insane. But if we're talking about the future, then it is literally to be able to live off of YouTube comfortably and make this my job. That would be the absolute dream for me. Other than that, you know, the usual things, wife, kids, etc. That's boring stuff. That's boring. Get out of. You're my favorite YouTuber. That's not really a question, sir, but thank you so much, man. I appreciate it, man. I love you. When are you going to post daily? That's a pretty good question. How about right now? I'm gonna start posting daily from this point out. So, fun fact, guys, if you didn't know, Kwebbelkop, aka Jordy, started uploading today on this day 8 years ago, and he never ever missed a daily upload. And guys, that is my motivation. I'm going to try and beat Jordy, and I'm going to make sure that I daily upload longer than him. All right, it's a challenge. It's a challenge that I set for myself, and let's flip and go. I'm going to make sure that I beat him and his curly hair. Let's flip and go, guys. I think we can do it. Ooh, this is a good question. When and how did you meet Jordy? All right, so currently it is the 27th of August, Thursday. I met Jordy in March, and guys, fun fact, I actually did YouTube before Tiger, and Jordy tweeted out something like, hey, any YouTubers want to participate in my hide and seek? And I was like, hey, no way this guy's going to let me in his hide and seek. But I still replied to the tweet and I said, hey, Jordy, could I maybe please participate in your hide and seek? And guys, I didn't have that many subs. It was a good amount, but it wasn't a lot. And guys, I look at my phone 2 hours later and I see a notification. I'm like, Kwebbelkop message you? And I'm like, oh, snap. Because Kwebbelkop, guys, he has 13 million subscribers. And to see that he DM'd me, I was like, whoa. And basically he said, yeah, man, for sure. Yo, tomorrow's the recording. Blah, blah, blah. We recorded. And that was the first time we met, basically. After that, it was just us talking. Our Twitter DMs were open. I was like, hey, you need help with your Minecraft stuff? And they were like, yeah, sure. Because guys, I used to play so much Minecraft back in the days. Like, I have so much knowledge about how to do things, about how to set up things and stuff like that. And he was like, yeah, for sure, for sure. And then I started working with him. Time goes on. I'm slowly in the videos. The first Kwebbelkop video that I was in was the Spider-Man in Minecraft. And I remember, guys, I was so excited. I was like hyped. I was also nervous. I'm not gonna lie. I was also nervous, but also very, very hyped. And after that, now we're here. Tiger is standing strong at 226,000 subscribers. And guys, that is absolutely crazy. And yeah, I also met Jordy in real life. Really nice guy. I really love the guy. Literally one of the best people I've met. I'm not even joking. And yeah, we'll see what the future has in store for us. Why are you always recording with Kwebbelkop? All right, guys, me and Kwebbelkop were like this. We cannot be separated. We're like a chain. So guys, I always have to record Kwebbelkop because I love him. I flippin' love Kwebbelkop. He's the best. I hope that answers your question. Ooh, this is a good question. Oh, it's getting spicy. Is there going to be a third member with you and Jordy? Well, as a matter of fact, guys, can I get a drum roll, please? I'm about to show you the potential third member of our group. Let me get him. All right, boys, here he is. Say hi to the mic. I think he's a bit shy right now, but trust me, guys, whenever we're going to record, he's going to be so active. He's going to be like, yo, what's up, guys? It's me, third member. He's kind of grumpy right now. Hey, yo, buddy. Hey, yo. All right, guys, he wants to record right now. So let's go to the next question quickly. No, but jokes aside, guys, that was my cat. I got him a week ago and he is absolutely cute. But guys, I don't have a name for him. So if you guys could comment down below, like what I should call him, I would really appreciate it because I am really bad at naming things. But yeah, third member, you guys are asking for it, so it might happen. Me and Jordy would love to have a third person on the board. I think it would be great. I think we would have a fun time together, but I don't know who that person is going to be. Who knows? Time will tell. Will you be making any other videos of other games along with Minecraft? Of course. Guys, there is actually a GTA 5 video coming right up. I'm excited to see how you guys are going to like it because I haven't posted anything other than Minecraft, but I think it's going to be great. I also want to play Fall Guys. That game just came out. It will be really fun to play with Jordy too. And yeah, whatever game is fun, I guess I'll upload. Why are you making a YouTube channel? Well, guys, it's been a childhood dream. I've looked up to so many YouTubers, and it was literally just a dream for me to be like them, making YouTube a job. The thing is, like, it's a job, but it's something that you enjoy doing, and that's what's so crazy about YouTube. Oh, private question coming in. How many girls you have kissed? I'll let you answer that one yourself, buddy. Okay, now, guys, this question, I swear down, this is probably the most asked question on my channel. Are you Sneep? Oh, my God, guys. Do I look like Sneep? Who is this Sneep guy? I swear down, every comment. Are you Sneep? 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 Oh, my God, look like Sneep. Guys, who is he, man? He doesn't even look that good. Hey, get him out of it. Get out of. Get out of, bro. Get out of. Oh, snap. What is this question? Tiger, Kwebbelkop made a wishing well to steal all your diamonds and look right or left down ladder and open the trapdoors and push the lever and wall will open and that's where all your stuff... Oh, my God. The series. No way. I knew something was up with that well. Oh my God, guys. I'm gonna make a video on that. So make sure you turn on notifications because that video is gonna be insane. Jordy made a fake wishing well to troll me? Nah, buddy. I'ma troll you. Watch out, Jordy. Thank you so much. Thank you for telling me. Well, guys, I guess that's it. Those were the questions. Great questions, by the way. Like I said, make sure you go check me out on my social medias. Link is in the description down below. So just go drop me a follow and I would really appreciate it. But without further ado, guys, if you enjoyed this video, make sure you go check out this video or maybe this video. I don't know. But how about you try click them both? And if you can do it, I will literally come to your house and give you a cookie. And that is a promise. And I'll see you over there. Peace.